Hey, let's go check out that fortune teller.
Okay, let's go.
Welcome. How may I help you?
Did I pass my history exam?
Barely.
Will my dad find out about the dent that I put in his car last night?
Not until after you graduate.
Oh yeah. Will I get a lot of money on graduation night?
Well, I see you will not be walking the line.
What? Why?
Because you haven't cleared your library obligations.
Oh no! I forgot to turn in my trig book. I'll return it to the library right now.
What's in your future? Clear your obligations, walk the line, and all of your dreams will come true. Next.
Blah, blah, blah. It's been a 2,000 years, but I finally finished this book.
Good morning, Vikings. I hope you all had a spectacular Halloween. This is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin, and my name is Ashley Lavarius. Here are your announcements for Thursday, November 1st, 2018. Quarter one report cards. Quarter one report cards were distributed on Monday, October 22nd. If you did not receive your report card, please come to the Hilo High School office with your ID to pick it up. You may also check with your STARS teacher. Duplicate report cards may be ordered from the registrar's office for 50 cents. Hero Point Opportunity. Hey Vikings, November 11th is Veterans Day. A great way to honor our veterans is writing a card or letter expressing our appreciation for their service, time, and sacrifice. To earn 10 hero points, you can write a letter or card and turn it into one of the drop-off locations. These letters and cards will be distributed to the local veterans. Please be sure to include your first and last name along with your grade level. Let's show our veterans our appreciation for what they have done. Drop-off locations, A1, B35, and B42. Last day to turn in a card or letter is Friday, November 9th. School Kind Cookies Fundraiser for Juniors. Aloha, juniors. Do you want to have a successful prom and graduation? Well, this week, October 29th through November 2nd, is your chance to turn in your cookie orders. Please start returning your packets into A12B today in order to help raise as much money as possible. Remember, we can't raise the money by ourselves, so please keep selling cookies to help participate in supporting your class. Don't forget, cash only. Mahalo! Freshman t-shirt sales. Hey freshmen and teachers, class of 2022 t-shirt pre-order sales will be held at C209 on Friday, November 2nd, Monday the 5th, and Tuesday the 6th. Sizes small through extra large will be $7.50. 2X is $9.25 and 3 to 4X is $10.25. Please stop by to pre-order your class t-shirt. Thank you. Calling all student OEVA leaders. Do you want to be a part of the leadership group to help your class take the win at this year's OEVA competition? We'll be having a meeting for all of you during lunch recess on Friday, November 2nd in Kumuawa's room, K101. Please be on time. Mahalo nui loa. KVIKS will be back after these messages.
Hi everyone, we are approaching the holiday season, which means it's time to start planning for winter ball. To attend, you must be cleared of all obligations and have earned at least 70 hero points. Remember that this year your hero point count started at zero, but there are a lot of opportunities for you to get points, from good grades, good attendance, and for participating in rallies and dress-up days. An eligibility list will be posted outside of A16 by the end of the week. If you don't see your name, you can go to the main office to clear your obligations. Thank you, and don't forget to save the date for winter ball on December 21st at 90 Mile Gardens.
F-22 Raptors, Hawaii Air National Guard. F-22 Raptors will be in Hilo this Thursday and Friday, November 1st and 2nd, and will be available for the general public to do tours of the static aircraft. Tours will be conducted from 4:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. on both days on the east end of Hilo Airport Terminal. Visitors will be taken out to the aircraft in groups of 50. Meet at the east end of the terminal, opposite side from the helicopter parking area, along the fence. Meet F-22 fighter pilots and see what it takes to fly a fifth generation fighter and see the world's most lethal stealth aircraft. Free community workshop on how to become a pilot. Hey Vikings, are you interested in learning more about how to become a pilot? Attend a free workshop hosted by Hawaiian Airlines and Hawaii National Guard pilot Kalili Kahele. The workshop is open to the public and at the Imiloa Astronomy Center on Tuesday, November 13th from 5:30 to 8 o'clock p.m. Here's today's menu. For Wiki, it's pizza bagel or cereal and toast with fruit cocktail and dry cranberries. For lunch, turkey pastrami on whole grain bun with house salad and baby carrots and with fruit cocktail. Thank you for watching KVIKS. If you missed any of these announcements, please visit our KVIKS announcements page on our official website, HiloHigh.org. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Have a great day, Vikings!